is extremely red. It's behind all these probably chemtrails. Is that the moon? No, that's the sun. Turn the brightness down, you can see it better.
We want our coffee in the lobby. We watch our worship on the screen. We got a rock star preacher who won't wake us from our dreams. We want our blessings in our pocket. We keep our missions overseas. For the hurting in our city, or would we even cross the street? But we want to see the heart set free and the tyrants kneel. The walls fall down and our land be healed. But church, if we want to see a change in the world out there, it's gotta start right here. It's gotta start right now. Lord, I'm starting right here. Lord, I'm starting right now. I'm like the brother of the prodigal who turned his nose and puffed his chest. He didn't run off like his brother, but his soul was just as dead. What if the church on Sunday was still the church on Monday too? What if we came down from our towers and walked a mile in someone's shoes? 'Cause we want to see the heart set free and the tyrants kneel. The walls fall down and our land be healed. But church, if we want to see a change in the world out there, it's gotta start right here. It's gotta start right now. Lord, I'm starting right here. Lord, I'm starting right now. We're the people who are called by his name. If we'll surrender all our pride and turn from our ways, he will hear from heaven and forgive our sin. He will heal our land, but it starts right here. We're the people who are called by his name. If we'll surrender all our pride and turn from our ways, he will hear from heaven and forgive our sin. He will heal our land. It's gotta start right here. It's gotta start right now.